Anything that I set my mind to, I want to be the best at it.
The Utah Jazz select Jacques Vaughn from the University of Kansas.
My role is to be a spark plug.
Vaughn to Malone! That's running the fast break to perfection.
A lot of times, that's my job.
These are the things that change boys to men.
Only few and far in between make it to the NBA. And so I never brought it up in conversation. I always felt that if it was going to happen, then it was going to happen. It was meant for me to happen. But I wanted to do other things as far as going to school and getting my education, just in case the NBA didn't work out for me.
I never could spin the ball. Not really. When I was growing up, I never did this.
This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me, they might know of you.
When I write, it gives me a chance to get away from my job a little bit. And so I enjoy reading. It puts me in a frame of mind like no other thing. I've seen the daylight breaking high above the brow. I've found my destination, and I won't stop now. Whether you deprive me, deplore me, beseech me, or ignore me, mighty mountains loom before me, and I won't stop now.
Is the language of imagination. Poetry is a form of positive creation.
I think the one thing that you can get out of it is a chance to use your imagination. And it'll definitely make you a better person. The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Two roads diverge in the yellow wood. And sorry I cannot travel both. And be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as long as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. Basically, the poem, it's about a lot of things that you could be faced with in life. And there comes an opportunity where you're going to have to make choices.
I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in the wood, and I took the one less traveled by. And that has made all the difference.